I just can't help myself. I'm not going. I can't help myself. I can't keep a straight face when I'm looking at something so beautiful and so. Wow. I can't help myself. I can't help myself. I can't help myself. I've been. Wow. Where is this? Where is this? I can't help myself. I can't help myself. I can't help myself. I can't help myself. I need this glizzy. Oh, it don't even feel right saying that shit no more.
Brooks, what you think of Zaxby's? I cop the wings and things, traditional sweet and spicy with the peach soda.
Oh my god, bro, that peach soda shit is so fucking
Yes.
good. It don't even feel
Yes.
like it don't even feel right saying that shit no more. Booty Warrior 10, a gifted subs. Benzo with the tier one. So many tier ones and Twitch Primes. I appreciate all y'all niggas. Sean Reborn, thank you for the tier one. Thank you so much. D-Yo intro. My nigga, why did you just put my YouTube background?
More gifts.
I was thinking about making this my Twitch banner, but my Twitch looks perfect. Why did you make this my? Why did you just put my YouTube background zoomed in? You could have did way more than this. I would have employed you.
More gifts.
I would have employed you, cause we coming up on 70K on YouTube. We almost had 100K, chat. I never thought a day. Hey, when I get that 100K plaque,
Gifts.
I might fuck that shit, to be honest.
More gifts.
That's it. That's it. I like the beginning of it though. You can go far with this right here. I thought you was gonna make it light up or explode or some shit into the into like highlights with all my socials and shit like that.
Yes.
I'm willing to employ one of y'all niggas. You know? Come on, nigga. You see it eating good. Okay, this is good eats. This is good eats. This is good eats. This is great eats. Great eats. Great eats. Any nigga that says ass, shut the fuck up. 10 out of 10 good eats. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 good eats. 10 out of 10 good eats. What is y'all favorite? I like jerk chicken. I like jerk the chicken. Jerk chicken. Jerk chicken. Great eats, real. Plantains, good eats. Cabbage, I don't get cabbage. I get yams. I like yams. Upvoting this. I like this. Nice. Didn't know I fuck with Earl. I fuck with Earl. Shout out Earl Sweatshirt.
Is that why you couldn't stop smiling, gobbling my dick? It's so funny, cause I'm happy you finally acting like yourself. You getting extra dick after stream. Congrats, Bdio Lil'n. Grunts, here's an idea. Five of y'all put $1 each and switch month spying one sub instead of begging y'all bitch ass in a nigga whispers. Hey Brucey, kissing face, cigarette.
Why did that sound so gay? Thank you for the 3 months, bro. I appreciate it. Tim! I see it! Shit.
Oxtail and rice with mac and cheese. Is fucking goated where my Caribbean niggas at?
Matter of fact, Tim, I'm about to check your logs. Let's check your logs today, Tim.
Donations.
Since you want to spam.
Donations.
Let's check your logs.
Donations.
If I make you a good intro right now, you employing me, Dio Lil'n, Dio Lil'n. You know I been wanting to be one of your editors for a minute FR.
You got 18 timeouts, 4 bins. 999 plus messages. You is a good eats. You so
hey,
fucking scrumptious.
Coon.
This all you do. What would you do if I stuck my hand through your monitor and pinch your dick and balls a little? I figured it out. You don't like rappers that just so happen to be from Chicago because King Von has wet-ass lips. You jealous of bruh thick, wet-ass lips. Ah, nigga, get fucked, exposed, bitch. And you spammed that too until I seen it. My seat smell like dried up poopy poop.
Big up every bomber clout Jamaican in the chat right now. DEO Caribbean.
Polo G the last nigga to be worried about running up on you. You better fucking watch out because DDG a real street nigga and will run down on your ass.
Deo clowning niggas all year long.
Laughing my ass off. You got bullied by the socially awkward ass nigga. How the hell you awkward in the cypher? Finally, you drinking some water. That nut is acidic as fuck.
Check
LOL.
My logs, Brucey,
bro, you are gay. You are gay as fuck. You are gay. This is too far. I'm a slut for extenders. And then you put in my face next to this shit. You have problems, bro. What? I suck your dick's extenders. I spit on y'all extenders' dicks. I give Discord hex for extenders, please. Bro, I'm done, bro. I'm done. I'm done, nigga. I'm done. I'm done. I don't want to see any more. I don't want to see any more. Bruce in the chat.
Donations. You
win!
Donations.
What? What?
Donations. He said DDG Street like Art Genesis didn't knock DDG out and had him ass out slumped on the floor.
DDG got knocked out? Oh my god.
You win! You win! You win!
You need to grow up.
Grow up? I'm 38 years old.
Nah, bro. Flapjack the best show. I ain't gonna cap. Flapjack is the best show. Flapjack. Oh my god. That's one of the best shows. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck is this? Bro, why do I got the best little nigga picture? Like, why was my camera so HD? Bro. Why was my camera so fucking HD? I think it's because I had an iPod and I used to use filters. A couple of games you can hop on, Brucey. If you fucking with it, I'll make an unreleased games. You can check it out whenever they drop up, both so he can see. List of story games for Raymond Bruce Jones to play on stream.
Damn, who is this buff-ass chocolate drop on my screen? Hungry face.
And thank you for the 13 months. I appreciate you. Thank you. Let me see.
I heard something about you needing a glizzy. Well, I'm here, and I need you on my dead grandma head.
Oh my god.
Donations. Donations.
Shit. After this, we're doing a fashion show.
Hold this five, big bro, and also don't miss me again in roll call, dear Lil'n.
Why wouldn't I feel like y'all donate to me? It feel like I'm a stripper being called to the back room to give lap dances. It, like, when you say hold this, like, thank you for the $5 donation, but why are you making me feel like that? Okay, this nigga says Spider-Man. Donation. Ghost of Tsushima. I don't know what that Donation. Is. Detroit Become Human. I did download that shit.
I started a clothing brand a few months ago, and I wanted to see if you had some tips to put some exposure on my shit since you be selling out your shit.
To be honest, bro, I wasn't even selling out right away. But tips? Oh my god, the Lakers are whooping the Portland Trail Blazers ass! Jesus, what the fuck this is?
Damn, your mods spamming ads like fuck Bruce. Happy 3 months.
Oh no, that's not the mods. It's me. Thank you for the 4 months, though. I appreciate you. Thank you. That's me, nigga. That ain't the mods, nigga. That's me. That's a sub benefit. Rate the eats, dude. There's no buff niggas besides me right now in the chat. Oh my God. Nigga wearing a champion shirt with jean shorts just fit ass, but you trying to make a drip contest. Laughing my ass off.
Hello, Bruce. This is your manager, Kyrie Walken. You must return to work immediately since I must work on my basketball skills to go to the NBA, but I am starting to think.
Oh my fucking God.
Sexy boy.
Nigga said, I had swim trunks underneath them because I don't know. I'm at the beach, so niggas not dressing for real. But since we get it on shit, I might as well get on them dry ass hot dogs you posted the other day. No, I gotta see the hot dogs. I gotta see the hot dogs. Hold on. I gotta see the hot dogs. Let me see.
Damn, 9 months. This is the longest I've ever been in a relationship. Love you, stinker butt.
Oh my God. That's crazy.
Dear King,
since you were with them shitty ass shit dogs rated, I'm not gonna waste time getting on yo shit. I won't be excusing my language, and I will be preparing to do you the worst
Bruce,
way, nigga.
Wow, Bruce, we have been together for 10
First
months
off,
now. You
I'd
have
like
been
to
with
start
me
on
through the
plain
ups
ass selection
on,
of chips you decided to pair with your shit dogs, you basic ass nigga. Chip selection tells me everything I need to know about a nigga, aka you get no bitches. Secondly, you barely put any chips on your plate. I know I'm skinny, but nigga, you're anorexic, you little ass nigga. I put niggas like you on they neck free of charge. Since it seemed like you want to, how about I put you next to yo bedridden granddad? I heard he has a lot of stories from Nam he wants to tell yo bitch ass. Let's move on to your hot dog itself.
Hey, what the fuck? Nigga said, how about I put you next to your bedridden granddad? I heard he got a lot of stories from Vietnam. That is fucked up. That's fucked up.
Never in all my years of living have I ever seen a nigga burn a hot dog bun before. Bitch, can you even make toast properly? Niggas make one batch of edible eggs and think they can start getting fancy in the kitchen. No, nigga, this cooking shit ain't for you, dickhead. Nigga really thought he was doing something with the cheesy bread, but in reality, you made that shit look unpalatable. Next, your condiment application. Terrible, nigga. How one hot dog got too much ketchup and the other one barely got any? How do you keep managing to get shit wrong? How did you allow your sister to get packed out by the football team? So many questions that I'll save for another time. Oh, and them hot dogs ain't cooked. Nigga can't even boil hot dogs, let alone boil ramen noodles. Oh. Non-cooking ass nigga. Oh, and your drink choice. Pretty good, but for today I'm giving that shit a L, nigga. Do you think you a bad bitch or something? Bitches tell me they only drink pineapple shit to make the pussy taste good. I don't know what you trying to tell me with this drink choice, but just know I pick up on everything freak I'd eat.
Damn. Oh my God. Wow. I don't even want to do him like this and read this last comment. I don't even want to do you like that, bro. I'm going to just... Oh my fucking God, nigga. Upvote so Bruce sees this. You play too fucking much, nigga. You play way too fucking much, bro. You play too much, bro. You play too much. Bruce, if you see this, I just want to let you know I can clean Cook, clean, wash your clothes. I can do hair. Most importantly, I can give you that gawk 3000 ass cast style. So hit me up. Bruce, if you see this, let me out of your closet. It's been 2 months. You not in his closet, lame ass nigga. You might want to come out the closet. Ain't shit wrong with it. I'm just saying, like, damn, bro. Why you under every Reddit post? Why do y'all niggas be bullying niggas, bro? Damn. Petition to make Bruce play the Warriors, a.k.a. upvote.
City, 1979. These are the armies of the night.
Yo, guys, the Warriors are here!
These are the Warriors. Framed for a murder they didn't commit. Now they have one night to make it home.
They can't make it!
Good. I'm sick of running from these wimps.
My mom would not let me play shit like this. She would not let me play shit like this. Oh my God. Should I play it on like a nostalgia day when I go back to playing PS2 games? Or would I even be able to beat this shit? I never seen the movie neither. Ever. BDO Lil N Cypher.
What's the older me? Goofy, that's that right up in this top. Brother told on me. Couldn't get a bond. I set it out. They put that hold on me. 4-5, XD's, 57.
Can't make a nigga go. Do the race, call it AK. Yeah. Fucking on another nigga, bae. Yeah. Make a nigga shake, earthquake. Yeah. Nigga, I'm real, you fake.
Soy más chingón que.
What the fuck is
question asking, blunt passing,
hey,
blasting,
yeah, no.
But I just can't quit because one of these homies Mickey got to creep with, sleep with.
Who y'all niggas? I don't know. I ain't see y'all. Side music, side of doors, and I ain't see y'all. Whole bitch, you tipping. Where y'all niggas at? All black fit. Walking outside, get a stick to make a bitch.
What's up, hope? And he ran off as a ghost. Chop him with a stock and a dick and a scope. She said she was asleep. She said, take it now, I'm woke.
But in this.
Nigga, is this Doc Queen? First of all, let's look at this art that was made for me today.
I will slap the absolute fuck out of you.
Oh my God.
Bitch video up.
Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Niggas put me on Jacquees.
What's the old of me?
If I was a Chicago rapper, y'all think I would be the cutest? Be completely honest now. Don't be dick sucking. Let me see.
Donations.
Oh, it's a lot of E's.
Donations.
The special Edison nigga name was Bruce. Long live Bruce folk. Dio Liln. Toot that fruity pound cake up, Brucey. Let me make it up that way. Gosh, yo, gay ah. You really a gay burger? Go back to BK medium fry, dear lil.
You know what's crazy? I just really exposed a lot of niggas in the chat talking about some. I seen a nigga in the chat saying I would let King Von ram into me like he was a Ford F-150. You lucky I don't ban niggas for shit like that.
Make sure to check my Reddit post, please.
Yeah, if I get to it, I will. Me outside Bruce house, BDN, BDO Lil N sad.
It's a rim machine, now that I'm alone. Mm-hmm. Cause right now it says that we
all my Georgia times know what's up. And that your other states suck if I'm that's on my twin Bruce.
Justin, thank you for the 100 bits.
But it's the only way
we are. Wait, how many subs are we away?
194 subs away from fucking 5K.
It's been months, for some reason I just can't.
Wait, he died? He died? This dude right here died?
Get over us. But I'm stronger than oh, enough is enough. No more walking around with my
sub.
Head down.
I appreciate
I'm
you, bro.
So tired
thank
of
you so
being
much.
Blue, crying over.
Damn, I didn't know that. Good breakfast, you see it. Let me see it. The bacon looks perfectly cooked. I ain't gonna lie, this shit look like that Black Ops 2 Call of Duty chemo. The bacon chemo. But all these greens in your eggs and shit, bro. And all this pepper? I'm not feeling it. I'm not feeling it.
Gifts.
Not a strawberry jam jelly toast.
More gifts.
I like that. But this shit? Mm-mm. No. Nigga, is you Wrigley's extra? You see, you get points off of that shit too. Everybody know that that's the worst fucking gum, nigga. That is the worst fucking gum you could have in your mouth, nigga. Who do, bro, listen. If it's not this, don't give it to me. If it's not this, don't give it to me. If it's not this, don't give it to me. Other than that, I'm good on all that shit. I don't know how to feel about this one. Good eats, but have some manners and toss the gum where it belongs, you fucking tool. Hey, I feel like it's a whole bunch of people in the Reddit that don't even watch the stream, bro. For some reason, I'm just getting those vibes now. Like, it's 5,000 niggas in here. It has to be at least 500 niggas that's in here that don't watch the stream and that's in here because it's funny. In the words, I'm not watching that. Y'all keep trying to disrespect 42 Doug. Fuck y'all. Hey, Breaches Glow, thank you for the tier one. What is this? What is this? Okay. Nigga, you eat like, why do y'all niggas eat like little ass kids? And where that new 42 Doug at, speaking of? Shit.
Donations. Donations.
My double braids back.
More gifts.
Because I look good right here. Five get this subs from fucking Real Dior. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Thank you. Everybody was in there, though. Yeah. If I do cut it again, I never cut it again, though. D.E.O. niggas, when they raid it. Bro, I remember when I first found this picture, I used this picture for every fucking thing. Let me go top, bro. I want to see some edited fucking videos. Video. This how I'ma do Bruce if I see his ass on my block in Chicago and phone him grave.
Love you, Bruce Shipu.
Hey, Jeremy. What the fuck? You know what's crazy, bro? You know, a nigga had posted my reaction, right, to the thing? With the Chicago kids. And I think I had said...
Thanks for being entertaining for the past 3 months. I really enjoyed the streams, D.O.D.
Purse, thank you for the 3 months. I appreciate you. Thank you. I think I had said fuck Tuca in the video or some shit like that, you know? Because fuck him. Still.
Bruce, I don't want to scare you or none, but please get yourself checked. I just got a call from my doctor and I may have something called shades or fades. I'd kiet I got to call the hospital back.
Tier 2 sub from he who can't lose 2 months. Thank you so much. Let me show y'all the DM. I'm gonna show y'all the DM. So y'all niggas know I'm not lying.
We got
okay?
together now. If you really want to hit 5k match subs like that other stream.
I'm trolling. Please don't hurt me. I'm trolling.
This for that bitch nigga that was in the Discord starting shit with his alien PFP. Fuck him.
Oh my god, bro. Discord is the most annoying place. I just go on my Discord and get annoyed. I challenged a fellow DEO member, DEO. What the fuck does that mean? We both posting Present day picks and little nigga picks are also winning my files and found a pick that Bruce ain't want y'all to see. Okay. Okay.
Donations. Donations.
Booty Warrior 5, get
hey,
this up.
Hey, Bushy Pool, I had a question. How long do shoes from Goat take for you? I bought some Shanghai 2 Dunks and I need them now. And PS, shake ass if you hit 5K.
They don't take too long. I ordered some shoes like the 17th, I think, or the 18th, and they come in the 26th. Oh my God, we 4 subs donations away from 4.8K.
Donations.
Okay, so which one is Shawty B?
Donations.
This nigga not human.
Shawty B, you live in California? You live in California? I knew it was something. I knew it was something. You know, privilege. That's it. People who live in California... privilege. Real Dior, thank you for the $5 donation, bro. I appreciate you. Thank you. Mason's 5 get this subs. Bro, we actually hitting 5K tonight. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Let me see. What is this?
If he wants me to say that, it's not a person.
That's hell. I got you tomorrow. Scratch that.